Good afternoon, everybody, and thank you so much for joining us for today's organ concert. Please excuse my slight croakiness. There are many, many events coming up in the next few days, so I'll limit myself just to mentioning the two events tomorrow. More organ music tomorrow lunchtime, brand new organ music, and also new music for piano by composition students from the Royal Conservatoire of Scotland, performed both by musicians from the Conservatoire and by our own piano and organ scholars. Please do join us. It's the culmination of a nearly year-long project to create new music specifically for the historic organ in the Laidlaw Music Centre and for piano. 1:10, and then a music talk at 2:30 by Dr. Karen McCauley from the Royal Conservatoire of Scotland, a fascinating piece of research about a book that was assembled for the British Exhibition of 1951 about music in Scotland. A really fascinating glimpse into post-war music culture north of the border. So do join us tomorrow if you can. Briefly about the programme I'm going to play for you today, a programme of Basso Ostinato pieces. We start with some late romantic music from Germany, a little crescendo Passacaglia entitled Pax Vobiscum, Peace Be With You by Sigfrid Karg-Elert. Karg-Elert was a touring organist, a composer of enormous works for organ, including crescendo Passacaglias of some 20 minutes, but this is a little miniature one, Pax Vobiscum. And then Johann Pachelbel's famous Ciacona in F minor. This is a piece that I always associate with the organ here in St. Salvator's Chapel, because I grew up listening to Nicholas Danby's LP of this organ made in the 1970s when I was a kid. So I thought it would be fun to play the piece and to try to reconstruct Nicholas Danby's registrations from the LP. So hopefully I've got fairly close. And then a very dark and brooding Passacaglia from Catholic Holland, written in 1929 by Hendrik Andriessen, one of the most important Catholic composers of the 20th century, father of the much more famous post-minimalist composer Louis Andriessen, and successively organist of the St. Joseph Kerk, which was then the pro-cathedral in Haarlem, and then the Catholic Cathedral in Utrecht, a composer of an enormous body of organ works, very few of which are heard regularly, and this one certainly isn't heard very often outside the Netherlands. It's, a very dark and brooding piece. It started life as an improvisation. Andriessen's famous pupil and his successor, Albert de Klerk, writes about going to hear him on successive Sundays in Mass in Haarlem in the 1920s. And on successive Sundays, he improvised Passacaglias on the same theme. And then some weeks later, he came back with the composed version. So Hendrik Andriessen's Passacaglia. I always imagine that this piece is a little bit like an oral evocation of the great Catholic churches built in the Netherlands in the late 19th century, especially by the architect Pier Kuipers. And if you can't immediately see a Pier Kuipers church in your mind, I will tell you that he also designed the Rijksmuseum in Amsterdam and also the Central Railway Station in Amsterdam. So maybe you get an idea of his very international Gothic style in your head if you can picture either of those two buildings. It is a very grand but also a very dark piece. And then a tiny fragment from 16th century England by Thomas Preston. The ostinato in this instance is a little two-voice canon in the left hand, while the right hand does whatever it feels like. Thomas Preston, one-time organist of Trinity College in Cambridge. And finally, Bach's famous Passacaglia, written when he was very young, at most in his early 20s, and he takes the Passacaglia genre much further than anybody ever had before. The theme appears in all different voices, and then the 21st variation, the final variation, is an extraordinary double fugue. Again, no one had combined the combination of Passacaglia and fugue. Those things had never been combined before Bach. So a little jump around chronologically of some Basso Ostinato pieces from across Europe. I do hope you enjoy.